And at last I show three more projects about typology. So one, the next one. This was a project about luxury housing, and it was in an area in Holland where we thought, well, if you are higher, then you have a better view. So then we thought of the typology of penthouse, but penthouse means more houses, means high density. So we skipped the middle side, and we kept only the top and the floor, and there you have then this shape. This project is kind of integration between old and new. Next one. Maybe people of you know it. It was a competition in Warsaw for a theater. So this was the existing building, and they asked for an enlargement. So we did kind of sandwich technique. So the new one we put on top. The round shapes we found in the neighborhood of the buildings of the 30s. And then we programmed that in the middle can be kind of open space. So here you see layering. Next one. Here you see the growing up of the existing building into the proposal. Next one. This is a bullet factory changed into a conference center. So there we try to respect the old monumental characteristics, like the classical windows. We thicken the walls, so where we can put in all the installations. And for the shutting, we make use of wood, so that it reflects more this classical atmosphere. And this is a picture of the rooms. A church, where we took the old floor, and we reused it at the walls to give it this old feeling. And then we put in some new elements, like this leather cladded storage and kitchen element. Next one. Then some furniture redesigns. And I think it's the last one. It's also a competition which was in Poznan. Next one. So it was at the printer house area, and then we found out that the program was like, I think, offices. We found out that in the regulations you can do a 90 meter high building. So then we said, what if we go for the maximum volume? And then we sculpture everything away, which is needed because of sunlight, maybe the need for respecting the old printer house, visual lines, and as an outcome, you get a funny form. Floor plans, section, impression. And the really last one is a small project we did where we were inspired by car industry and fashion. So here it's called the black box. In fact, it's kind of where all the books are stored. So the door is like the hood of the car, and the cladding is like fabric, and the door grips are like, how do you call it, labels. If you want to see more, you can visit our website. There are pictures of building and construction, and that's it. Thank you for listening.